I want to know who my representing in here tonight. Hold on, hold on.
I keep letting you back in. How can I explain myself? You said you care for me, baby.
Louisiana. Murder on the beat. Something for y'all to cut up to, you know? Yeah. Everybody get your.
Hi guys, currently we're hanging out with KC12 and we just finished eating and we're about to say happy birthday to Megan Bo. And here's my vlog. No, wait. Okay, so she's holding the cake. She gotta light all the candles. I'm gonna surprise her. Give me one. I need a pause. Alright, here we go, babe.
What?
But it's her birthday because she's retiring. How do you feel right now?
Bittersweet.
Alright, make a wish. Okay, never mind. Tina, say some words.
I'm very proud of you, Megan. So sad that our board is ending, but we'll still keep in contact. Love you always.
Okay, I love you, Megan. Thank you for being the best president ever.
Oh my god, you're the best president ever. I'm so glad to be your VP. Let's hang out more now that we have more free time.
Woo! Find out what's next.
Yeah!
Find out. Oh god! Yeah. One word for POTUS?
Relax.
Wait,
you're done.
Megan's gonna be my POTUS forever.
That's it? Lovely. Alright, what do you want to say to POTUS? And what do you want to say to our board? No.
This one?
Yes, this one. Well, you think about the other one already?
Yes. Megan, what did you leave me with? You left me with all VASA. How dare you?
I wish I had a senior advisor like me.
That's true, though.
I know.
All right, words for POTUS?
Hi.
That's it? And you say?
I love you, Big. I love you, POTUS. Wow. Cheers.
Hi Megan, I'm so happy what we've done so far this year and I hope we hang out more.
I don't even like
blueberries. Michael, bring the light to your face. Okay. Do you have anything to say to POTUS?
Come on.
Aww.
What should I say?
Thank you.
Do you see the bags under my eyes?
To your girlfriend?
Thanks babe, we're finally done and that's it.
VASA, 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 ay! VASA, 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 ay! VASA!
I don't know how to do this. Do you have a message for future board or for your board?
We're not ready.
Handle us. Hope y'all can handle this.
What does that mean? Your cheeks are so red. Say something to them. Let's go to the cultural chair.
To the cultural chair. Good luck. Be patient, be kind, be a great leader, and love everyone.
And we're walking, taking pics.
We're done.
Y'all are so boring.
What do you mean?
Hey, we're out! Just kidding. Good luck. Can you give me a message for future boring?
A VASA secretary actually does stuff.
That's it?
Yeah. We're not useless.
I hope you guys do great. Megan really brought it to the top, so hopefully you guys can continue.
I have high expectations.
Yeah, I really have high expectations. Really hope the turnout for the first GM better be more than 150 because that's how we reach it.
150 people?
You're out of the way.
Boy, if you don't get,
I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. gon' tell the story, was different with me. God's plan, God's plan. I hold back, sometimes I won't, yeah. I feel good, sometimes I don't, yeah. I finesse down Western Road.